Hey, how's it going? This is as far as I can go.
Oh, shit!
Come on, lady! Don't fight!
Ah! Christ!
Fucking dick. I need to borrow your car, lady.
Messed up.
Okay, we're a family here. Bonded. Kinsmen. There's an esprit de corps. Look, you gotta come to our office a lot. Dig on the vibe. Get the vibe.
Davey! How you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, then when, he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border.
Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
dagger in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?